specifically as to why the Federation of Mind didn't show on the 14th of October as they had said. I can't tell you. Imagine your disappointment. All those who believed. Put that all together. And then you've got an inkling of how I feel. I put the last 10 weeks of my life into getting that message out. And I have no idea. Raising hopes, but then many people have said I've raised hopes of love and more people together, and that they will come at another time. I don't know what to make of this whole thing. I really don't know why I was made to put myself on the line like this, and then end up being so humiliated when all I did, I felt, was give that message out because it was my truth. I believed it myself. I don't know what else I could possibly say. I don't know what channelers all over the world are saying. Some people are saying that they will come. They just needed this to start raising the vibration. They've asked, have I asked them? Where are they? I've tried, but do you think I have much trust in that at this particular point? Anything they would say to me wouldn't cut it for me. They said they would be here on October the 14th, and I asked over and over, and they were said they were ready to descend. Tell me what that thing is on Google Earth. I don't know. I put my trust, like many thousands of people did, in something that hasn't come about, and I for one don't know where to begin now. That's my truth. What would the world have me say? People said that I have brought love and raised a vibration just by putting that message out and having the courage to do so. I'd just like to tell you all, for me now to have to walk out of my front door and indeed say this video requires more courage than putting a letter out to the world saying that a ship was going to come, because I feel like I've been made an absolute fool of. And people say, Blossom, don't be ridiculous, but that's how I feel. I feel that by living in my light and my love and my truth, I've been made to look the biggest fool, and I feel very humiliated. And it will take a lot to change that, and for me to find out where I stand within all of this. I thank all those people that are writing to me now to say, chin up, we love you, Blossom, you did so much for the world. I thank everybody for that. And all I can say is, from wherever place anybody can find it in their heart, we need to change this world ourselves so they didn't come. So let's do it without them. If we can, let's show the world that we can do it by ourselves. So, that's about it, really. Let's try and make this world a better place. I still believe that there is love and light elsewhere. We cannot be the only ones. We cannot be. So, here we go. Let's see. The end.